With Mozart, you're climbing Everest. And you keep climbing and you keep climbing, and the mountain gets bigger and bigger and bigger. And yet, every time you get closer, it feels even nicer, and yet it's still far away. So I needed to experience, live with Mozart before you actually go into the studio and say, this is what I'm going to say about Mozart.